thought you went to Arizona, eh? I thought you went to Arizona. Everybody went over there. I didn't go over there. I went to which ministry?
Alright,
Anaheim. I knew you were here. What's up, man? All right, just kicking out. What are you doing tomorrow?
The one at Rosie Dog Park.
Yeah. You didn't go to the one in Arizona? Nah, huh?
It's too far.
Huh? It's too far, huh?
I'm gonna go to the one in Portland.
Portland? All right.
It's a senior.
Yeah.
That was good.
said it's over? Oh. Fuck! What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Yeah, it's over.
Yeah, you're right here?
Huh?
Not over.
Familia. So we're right here with Cruising TV with Avery and Miss Monique with Mascochetta. We're right here with Miss Larry Cadillac from Santana, making it all the way right here to Ontario, the cruise night today. Okay. It's on the cracking. Like I said, cruising is not a crime. I don't know why the cops are set tripping, but they should not be set tripping. They probably stumble within their feet, and I don't want to be haters, stereotyping, and discriminating the cars. There's more serious things to be doing right now than trying to stop a cruising with kids. Little kids enjoying the whole event, and we're just doing our thing. But cops are always hating, like always. Cruising's not a crime, it will never be a crime. When they're saying it's a crime, they're violating their own rights and violating the citizens of the United States' rights. On the city of Santana, right here to Ontario, I fully support Ontario. And remember, cruising is not a crime, so Ontario, wake up and say this, advocate this thing right here in Ontario too, because we're doing it in Santana too.
Hey, we want to kick.